It is a very scary time in the United States right now for a woman to become pregnant.
Every aspect is now being subject to state punishment, control, and surveillance.
There's three officers. They wanted to know if I had an unlawful miscarriage.
He's getting out the handcuffs. You have a warrant for your arrest.
She was still bleeding from having the baby.
We have to say that life begins at conception.
Who speaks for the baby?
We've been passing laws in state after state, and they think they're going to waltz in and just repeal them? It's not going to happen.
The anti-choice movements, they have moved into positions of power.
We did not see the onslaught that was coming.
The last time this country dealt with an issue of this dynamic, we shot each other to doll rags on the Civil War battlefield.
A law had passed. It would be illegal to induce my pregnancy.
I could have lost my love of my life. It was 10 days of torture.
She didn't sign anything. What's going on here? How can they just be rolling her down the hallway into the operating room?
The state has the right to intervene in a woman's life from the second she becomes pregnant. That's an intrusion in the life of an individual that should shock every true conservative in this country.
2 to 3 women will die every day in the United States from pregnancy-related complications.
In some states, it's safer for a woman to go and give birth in a developing country.
I didn't want to have any more children. I had asked my doctor, can we go ahead and get my tubes tied? I was told no.
There's a lot of people who just simply have no idea how horrific it has been.
If we don't step in, all of these dominoes are gonna come down together.